Well, I thank you for that lovely introduction, Linda, and thank you all for coming down to what I think of as Moscow's front porch here in front of the 1912 Center. That's kind of like Moscow's living room in there, and this is Moscow's front porch, and so we're all sort of like family here gathered on the front porch. And I hope I don't disappoint Linda, because I do have a lot of songs about the current administration that I won't do tonight. I have some others, I mean, there are some other songs of my own that I will do, but I didn't think this venue would be an appropriate one to use presidential language. Because they're all such nice people here, and I'm gonna start with a song that has no words. At least if it does, I don't know.